2 years ago, we said, let's try an ice fishing. And fortunately, it was like today. And weather-wise, it was a really a nice day. And people came as today. There's probably been 30, 35 kids.
Now you just kind of want to watch that bobber.
You do great.
And when it bobs down, you kind of want to jerk it back up a little bit.
Then you want to take the string off.
Yeah, you wouldn't want to be swimming in it, I don't think.
This is a chance to introduce them to another form of fishing. So you really can fish year-round if you're into it.
Your arm is still on there. I see him.